she had dark hair. She was thick. So anyway, she was yelling at us. We couldn't go upstairs.
What you want?
And, you know, we just ignored her. We continued to go back upstairs. And Nancy
you want
came back, and Alan was getting dressed. And all of a sudden, who's the bitch?
What?
Who's the bitch in the room? And he goes, you know, that's my date or something. And I said, okay, so we went ahead and did what we needed to do. And of course, Alan went down, and then when Nancy and I came back downstairs, she goes to the girl, did you meet my sister? And she suddenly was like, oh, hi. Not smart enough to realize maybe I belonged in the house if I was going up the back steps. You know, not smart enough to figure that one out.
What?
And of course, you know, like suddenly she wanted to be
what is it?
BFF, you know, and I'm like, yeah, right.
Well, what do you want? You gotta tell me. I don't know. I'm just a stupid human. Are you sure?
And she found out I was his sister. Yes, you know, people are stupid. They just assume things.
Do you want me to get up?
Dirty Joe's one
time. It's not time to eat.
I was there, and I needed some money, so
you
want to
go out?
Some money off of. And some girl